everybody.
Hi.
It's Saturday showcase time again.
Yes. Josh Francie here with Piano Fondue.
Hi, everybody.
We've got 6 songs for you this week, all of which have been chosen by you. The performer's order was randomized last Sunday. And up first, we have Mike Massey playing some Walking in Memphis. Take it away.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Two things. One, it's Wednesday night. It's the showcase countdown. Time's running out. People are biting their fingernails to see what's going to happen at the very last possible second. 8:59:59. My song switches from Hakuna Matata to Walking in Memphis. I'm good with that. I'm okay with that. Two, I was trying to record this song last night, and I got what was perhaps the best take of my life on this song. Best performance ever. And I've done the song quite a few times through the years. And I forgot to hit record on the computer behind me for audio. So there you have it. That took me out of my headspace so much that I had to wait until today to try this again. So here's my next attempt. Walking in Memphis.
Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. When I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis up on Union Avenue. Followed him off to the gates of Graceland. Then I watched him walk right through. Now security, they did not see him. They just hovered around his tomb. But there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a pier, walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? They got catfish on the table. They got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you. If you haven't got a prayer. Boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. You're a place piano. Every Friday at the Hollywood. And they brought me down to see her. And they asked me if I would. I do a little number. And I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? And I said, ma'am, I am a lie. I was walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off a pier. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off a pier. Walking in Memphis. Feel. put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain.
Back to you, Josh and Francie.
Oh, Mike, that was such a great second best take
almost,
of that song.
Almost perfect.
Almost best song, or take of that song.
Yeah. Next.
Next is Connor.
Yes.
Doing a song from The Lion King.
Awesome.
Take it away, Connor.
Well, thank you, and welcome back to Nashville. I'm Connor. I'm excited to bring you a song from one of my favorite movies growing up, the 1994 classic, The Lion King. Let's go. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free a philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you? You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa here.
When he was a young warthog. When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thank you.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was ashamed!
Thought of changing my name!
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Pumbaa. Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free a philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Great job, Connor. Thank you. Next up, Nahirniak and Family.
And Family, oof.
Yeah. Playing a very special version of This Is Me from Greatest Showman.
Enjoy.
Great job, Connor. Hey, Josh and Francie. Coming in at number 3 on this week's showcase is a wonderful song from The Greatest Showman. You know, in these turbulent times when people struggle to be themselves, this song has such a great message. A few years ago, I wrote an arrangement of This Is Me, mashed up with You Will Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen. I've asked my family once again to help out. Thank you, family. Here we go.
Have
you ever felt like nobody was there?
Hide away, they say, cause we don't want your broken part.
Have you ever felt like you could disappear?
I've learned to be ashamed of all
like you could fall
my scars.
No one
will love you as you are.
But won't let them break me down to dust.
I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. The sharpest words wanna cut me down.
Wanna cut me down.
I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out.
Gonna send a flood.
I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be.
This is me.
Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
There's a place we don't have to feel unknown. Every time that you call out, you're a little less from home. If you only say the word, from across the silence, your voice feels heard.
This is me.
Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
Okay.
Man.
The Nahirniaks. Holy cow.
Nice arrangement, T.
Beautifully done. And Mikhailo, way to do the snare drum.
Yes.
You're amazing.
Next, we've got our own Francie Phelps singing an awesome Meredith Brooks song, Bitch.
What do you call me?
Hi, everybody. I get to do Bitch by Meredith Brooks. I'm super excited about it. I hate the world today. You're so good to me, I know, but I can't change. Tried to tell you, but you look at me like maybe I'm an angel underneath, innocent and sweet. Yesterday I cried, must have been relieved to see the softer side. I can understand how you'd be so confused. I don't envy you. I'm a little bit of everything, all rolled into one. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell, I'm your dreams. I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way. So take me as I am. This may mean you'll have to be a stronger man. Rest assured that when I start to make you nervous and I'm going to extremes, tomorrow I will change, and today won't mean a thing. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell, I'm your dream, I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way. Just when you think you got me figured out, the season's already changing. I think it's cool you do what you do, and don't try to save me. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell, I'm your dreams, I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way. I'm a bitch, I'm a tease, I'm a goddess on my knees. When you're hurt, when you suffer, I'm your angel.
Francie, awesome.
Thank you. That one was actually for, I don't know who requested it, but
or
helped it along, yeah. But it always, always, always reminds me of my best friend in high school when I lived in Chile, and it was his favorite song, so I always go back and think about that lovely human being. Juan Francisco, if you are watching this, I love you.
Great song from the 90s. Now for some 80s with Jim Ripp.
Hey, let's play some 80s music.
I'm not afraid to die. So Eddie just caused a feeling like this. On the surface, I'm a name on the list. I try to be discreet, then I blew it again. I've lost and found, it's my final mistake. She's loving my parts, no give and no take. Now I've been thrilled to the fantasy, watch it many times. Oh, 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 oh. I just died in your arms tonight. It must have been something to say.
Music.
Jim, insane.
It's just so good.
Brought us back to the 80s.
I like the...
Yes.
So good.
I don't have any of that in my video.
I didn't
next.
Either, so...
Coming up next is me doing another song from the 80s, some Billy Idol. Enjoy.
Hey everybody, Josh here. I got some Billy Idol from you. I'll give it a shot. Here we go. Last night, little dancer came dancing to my door. Last night, a little angel came across my floor. She said, come on, baby, got a license for love. And if it expires, pray for love. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, 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 more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, more, 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 more. She don't like slavery, she won't sit in bed. When I'm tired and lonely, she sends me to bed. I set you free and brought you to me, babe. Set you free, I need you here by me. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. In the midnight hour, more, more, more. With a rebel yell, more, more, more. Thank you.
war with you, babe. A thousand miles with you. Dried your tears of pain, babe. A million times for you. Sell my soul for you, babe. For money to burn with you. Give you all and have none, babe. Just to have you here by me. Because in the night she cried no, no more. With a rebel yell she cried no, no more. In the midnight hour, no, no more.
Thank you, guys. See you soon.
So that's it. Another showcase in the bag. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for participating in the Showcase Countdown Wednesday.
Yeah, we'll be back at it on Wednesday.
Yeah, the new countdown goes live tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So go to digitalsetlist.com and see how to participate. ShowcaseCountdown.com also, if you'd like to see the rules. And we will catch you soon. See ya.
Thanks for tuning in.